I set up a Strecker reaction. The Strecker reaction is the condensation of an aldehyde or a ketone with an amine in the presence of a source of cyanide anions to afford the corresponding alpha-aminonitrile. First, I added the aldehyde and the amine into a round-bottom flask. Then, I pour in some acetic acid in order to dissolve the solids. However, the amine was glued to my spatula, so I left it there and switched on the stirring. After half an hour or so, the solution was clear, and my spatula was clean. Then, I added TMS cyanide to the reaction mixture. It is important to note here that cyanide is highly toxic, and direct exposure to any of its forms should be avoided. Salts such as TMS cyanide or potassium cyanide in an acidic media generate hydrogen cyanide gas. However, I didn't take any additional precautions here because I was working in a well-ventilated fume hood and the scale of the reaction was relatively small. But it is also advisable to use a portable gas detector. After the reaction was completed, I evaporated the solvent, and the crude residue was taken up with ethyl acetate. I then rinsed the organic layer with water and brine. And after drying the resulting organic extract with magnesium sulfate, I added some silica gel to prepare the dry loading for my flash column chromatography.